Hi there, this is Joe from Chop 2, and we're just here to show you some UFC 2. Now this is our first look at the game. We have done a live stream, but the quality unfortunately wasn't brilliant, as we were having a few issues with our internet. So we thought we'd capture some footage just so we could show you in better quality and show you properly. So as you can see, what you're seeing here is the menus. The first look at the menus shows that there's quite a lot of options. Fight Now, Custom Events, Live Events. You've got your Ultimate Team, what you seem to get in all EA Sports titles now. You've also got your Knockout Mode, Quick Fight, Online Rivalries, Fighter Store, Ranked Championships, Career Mode, and a few other as well. But one of our favourite modes actually is Knockout Mode. Now we're going to show you a little bit of this in a minute, but it's just basically a case of get in a fight and knock him out, best of three, and it's absolutely brilliant. But one of the first things I just wanted to show you quickly was the customise, because the options in here is pretty good. Now we've already created a fighter, what a name we've called her, and yeah, she's pretty good. But let's just go and have a quick look, just choose one. Now as you can see, there's all manner of options in here. You can choose the name, the weight, the appearance options, there's hair, there's everything. There's even tattoos. You can get your own customized tattoos, which is pretty brilliant. You get your gear, style, skills. And skills, actually, you've got different perks, attributes and moves you can use as well, so that's pretty good. You can use your fighter online, so that's good as well. So let's go and have a wee fight in knockout mode and just show you what it's all about. Right, so there's plenty of fighters in here, there's loads and loads. One of the ones that I used actually was a Korean guy, so we'll try and find him again. There's even Mike Tyson. There's some you need to unlock yourself, obviously, and some that you can buy as well. But there's still plenty of choice anyway. We'd like to use Mike Tyson, but it won't let us. Oh well. Can't win them all, can you? Let's find someone. Who should we choose? Let's choose him. He looks mean. And we'll fight against this guy. And there's different arenas as well, actually. Toyota Center, Madison Square Garden, Air Canada Center, Bell Center, Rio Arena, United O2 Arena. Let's go for that one, shall we? Right, so you can choose best three, best five, sudden death. So for this video, we'll just choose best of five, because we're only going to do one fight in the video, just to give you an idea of what it looks like. So here we go, time to fight. Weird, the guy doesn't look like he's been eating too many Big Macs. So yeah, the idea of this mode is just to get in there and punch them and knock them out. As you can see on the top left, top right, it's kind of Street Fighter style, where you just have your health bars and you just need to get them down as fast as you can, like we did there. We got it, we won it. I love this mode. I've been having so much fun for it already. It's just quite fun just to get in and punch the living daylights at each other and hope that you win. So who cares about blocking, who cares about anything, just punch them up and have fun. There's no stamina, there's no nothing, there's just punching, kicking, and getting them in the ring. Come on. Let's take him down. Oh, right in his stomach. Come on. We can do it. We can do it. Oh, 1 each. See, how much fun is this? Just, yeah, this is what you want. You don't want all this just getting in there and doing all these tactics, running out of stamina, all that stuff. You just want to go in there and punch them all and just have fun. And that's what this is. It's just a load of fun. Although, except a lot more fun when you're winning, obviously. Oh, and we're down again. Okay, Let's see if we can pull this back. Best at five, remember. Look at that blood splattered on the ring. He's running away. We're going to need to sort him out, aren't we? Come on. Let's get him. Let's get him. We can't lose this one. But we are losing. Can we do it? Can we do it? Come on. Come on. Don't. Oh, we're going to pull it back, I think. Yes. It's all down to this one. Can we do it? Are you confident? That was a nice big punch there. I think we can... Oh, we're close. I think we're going to do it. Yeah, look at that punch. And it's all over. It's all over. You can order UFC from Shop 2 now. So make sure you check it out because it's really good. We'll have a review for you soon. And a review chat video. Until then, thanks for now. Please remember to like and subscribe to our videos on youtube.com/shop2. Thanks for now. Bye.